What's going on, guys? It's Oakwood Outdoors.
No,
let's view in on it.
Look at that.
You gotta throw your other darts before you take them out.
Oh, he's too short.
Hold on. You gotta throw your other darts before you take them out.
Here, let me do a POV. Here, does this count?
Yes.
You know.
That's a ball.
That's the hardest.
I gotta be calm.
Having a nice little dart baseball tournament here.
Black is a hit, and then this is self-explanatory. This line, like in this yellow right here, we go draw a line right in here. We double play, save, stolen. Like, it's pretty self-explanatory. Anything this black is an out.
So, this front like 3 outs, and then let me switch.
Yeah. Here we got a beautiful bracket coming here.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix it.
Gave him a rich point right there.
So, 0-2.
I just beat Hunter.
Yeah. Oh my god.
There we go. There's the bracket. Here we go.
Get it, boys. Come on, made it. 2-0.
Oakwood.
Here we go.
All right. We're okay. Everybody calm down. Oakwood series. Should have done the Oakwood World Series.
Rich is up. Oh, that's a nice dive.
That's a run.
Yeah. You got the 4 seed leading into the 3rd inning. 3-2. Yes, Gabe, here we go. All right, so start the 3rd.
Oh, that's falling. That's a ball.
Here's his first 3 throws.
Yes, 3-2.
3-2. 3-2.
Hey, he's putting in Diaz. Come on, baby, come on. Ball. Out. Fucking go.
There's one out. Safe hit. Safe hit.
Safe hit.
Oh, here he goes.
Ow! 2 outs!
3-2, man, on 1st and 2nd. Bottom of the 3rd.
Oh, 0-2.
Two strikes.
Strike, baby.
That is
go! Go!
The 4 team wins it!
Come on! Have a chance.
Shocking first round of the Oakwood World Series. 4 seed, Evan. A big 4 seed win over the 1 seed, Gabriel, the loser. Boy. Gabe will be moving on to the next round against the 2 seed, Gannon McGinnis. Great matchup there. What's your takeaways from that game?
I just dominated. And that's the bottom end to it. I mean, he never had a chance coming into it. If you look at him, he's big boy, you know. He's just not getting it done like I am.
Right.
Bartol.
Oh, yeah, next question. So what were the thoughts when they brought in that fat-ass Bartolo Colon?
You know, I was a little distracted, I will say. I mean, he's fat as fuck.
I mean, yeah, I just teed off of him.
All right, so brought in a big pitcher there at the end, Evan Diaz. How do you think he ended that game?
Oh, I mean, he's great. You know, putting in a guy like that, it's kind of game over there. But, yeah, I mean, if we didn't have him, I'd have plenty of relief help in the bullpen still.
All right, thank you, Richie, for your time. Great game. Back to you. First of all, I just want to say thank you to Jay Hitch for letting us back in the locker room. Loser here. Tough loss for the 1 seed. Still in the series, still in the Oakwood World Series. What's our takeaways from that game?
I mean, man, it's really just brought me to tears. It really hurts. I really disgrace the Ozark retired name. God, this is terrible.
So, what are your...
I mean, his guys really just come out there and just brought the Dre game, man. How do you compete with Edwin Diaz?
Yeah. So what's
I mean, Bartolo come in, he pitched great for me.
So,
man.
I just want you to imagine this. Imagine Tom McGinnis sitting on the TV and watching this game. What would you say to him?
I told you, man. I was disappointed in myself.
All right, back to you.
That's right.
No, no fucking interview. You didn't interview me.
Favorite baseball player, Paul DeJong.
We've made our way into the 3rd inning here of Hunter, the 8th match of the Oakwood World Series. In the loser's bracket. It is 1-1. There's 1 out. Here we go. Hunter's gonna have his inning right here. Hunter's got a man on first. 2 strikes right here. 2 outs. Here we go.
And he's out.
Gabe's up.
He's crazy.
Here we go.
Hey, you walked the yellow!
Challenge.
Yellow. Every day of the week.
It was a home run on the field. So
yes. But the home run game's over.
Oh. I gotta look at the camera. Hold on. I gotta look at the replay. Turn it off.
Alright, replay.
Further review. Running on the field is the... It was indecisive, but it was called home run on the field. Home run. Winner.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
So after a big win from the one seed, he was able to advance to the next round to be able to place for the championship as well. And while the three seed Hunter is sadly one of the more improved.
You know,
I lost to Edwin Diaz last game. Evwin had Edwin Diaz, and apparently Hunter had a worse card.
Apparently Edwin did get traded between games. And proceeded to suck. No. Anyways, what were your question? I'm sorry. What were your question?
How do we feel about the revenge you were able to get on him? Did you tear him down or anything?
No, no. See, this is the game of sportsmanship. Thing. He doesn't deserve me looking at him. You know.
Okay, we're gonna cut him
no,
off.
No, no, no. Let me talk. Pete Alonso.
He's
so distraught after that.
Oh my gosh, he's not looking good, folks. He's not looking good at all.
Okay.
Cut it.
After the failed suicide attempt, I mean, I don't even feel like it's legal to be giving you an interview right now, but it's something that has to be done. But how do we feel about the loss and exiting the tournament early?
Just getting back to film, man. That's all it really boils down to, you know. Shouldn't have put myself in the situation. One run's not going to do it.
Yeah, I mean, I guess that sums it up from here at Fox News.
Bottom of the third, we've got 4-1 on Richie, the 4-seed. Over the 2-seed Gannon. Bottom of the third here, Gannon's gonna have to clutch up. Bottom of the third starter, he's gotta score 3 to tie. A base hit, start. Strike 1. Strike 2. Strike 3. Strike 1. Strike 2. So 1 out, 2 strikes, 1 runner on. The 4-seed is about to be in the king seat. Strike 2, or strike 3. Two outs. Two outs, one runner on. He's got to score some runs here. Strike 1. Ball 1. So it's going to be a 1-1 count. Two outs, one on. Strike 2. Base hit, first and second. Two outs. Ball. Got a 1-0. Strike, 1-1. Ball, 2-1. A home run.
Challenge.
That is such a big shot by the kid. Scores 3 runs to tie it up in the bottom of the third. Wow! Yes. Electric! By the kid, Gannon. What are you gonna say?
I'm gonna win right here.
He's
right
gonna
here.
Win.
Get it right here.
He's gonna win right here. Foul ball!
Game!
Oh my gosh! Woo! Game! Look at the face of defeat. The face of defeat. Wow, boys.
Yes!
We'll get back at you with the updates.
With the winner, Gannon, 4 runs to hit a walk-off, a 3-run home run, and then a solo shot by the kid, Hunter McCullough himself. How do you feel about that win?
You know, it's great. That's 2 walk-offs now in the tournament, and I'm glad to be in the position I am.
Gannon, you got the king seed. That means the winner of the next game is going to have to beat you twice. Does that give you a... A little bit more of a leadway in your head going into that championship match?
Oh yeah, I'm not losing the first one, so there's no chance. I'm gonna go get this championship. It's easy, it's done.
Okay, so, no. Very confident, very confident. Great game, Gannon. We'll see you in the championship game.
Thank you for your time.
Back to you. HGN Broadcasting here. Thanks Coach John Ackerson, #BigMan, for letting us back in the locker room tonight. Tough loss for you here. You were up 3, the 4-seed. Broke the 1-seed's record of the year. He's down in the loser's bracket, but you guys get a rematch. after losing that heartbreaking loss to Gannon, which good player. So I just want to take away those last couple innings. Why are we keeping that starter in there last inning? What are you thinking?
Well, I mean, he was feeling good going into it. I mean, that's the best player in the league. You know, he was. It was one run. He had one runner on two outs or something like that. I mean, he just didn't pull through. So you could say it was a mess up with the GM, but I mean, you just go against a player like that, you expect it. I think he's getting hits off anybody like that. But no.
So rematch here of the first round where you beat the number one seed, Gabe. What are your thoughts going into this match? I know you got to get refocus in the head because you're still in this. You can still win this.
Oh yeah, he's not a worried fan. I mean, they say one seed and all. The real one seed was that kid that just beat me. I mean, he can play ball. I did all I could that game.
Yeah.
I have no doubt I'm going to go out there and do it again. So, I mean, that's going to be a cakewalk. And I am, however, worried about the championship because I'm already worrying about it. But I'm not even going to start my ace this game because I don't think he'll even score a run. But, yeah.
All right. So it's fun to watch that game. Once again, I mean, tough way to lose. But we got you up next. Thanks for having us. Back to you.
We're live.
A few moments later.
One more verse.
Why can't I fall down in love?
Alright. Back to this.
Hell.
Richie!
Yeah, what's up?
The 4 seed again! A one run shocker. Shocker. Over the 1 seed.
That's crazy.
Oh, the 1 seed game. Ending the game, not even going into the bottom of the third. 1-0. What's your takeaways?
I mean, I told you guys before, right? Pre-game, I told you wouldn't score a run. And, of course, I didn't throw out there and give my best shots. I took that one pretty much as a bye week to get back to the championship with us. Now I have to beat two times, right?
Yep. So, Rich is going to advance to the next round against Gannon McGinnis. Had a great run. Great run. Two walk-offs this tournament. Great walk-offs. I think it's going to be a great outing. Got to beat him twice in a row. He's got the king seat. We ready? Keep going, back to you. Back here with HGM. Gabe, I was hearing reports about pregame you were asleep before this game.
You know, I can deny the reports. But, you know, that's on me. The game before mine was just nothing happening. And then I hear word on the street is there was a walk-off, apparently.
Yes, Gannon hit a walk-off down 3 in the last inning. Hit a 3-run shot and then a solo to win it.
You know, that just says everything about Evan.
You know, back
his pitchers are terrible.
You know, back to this. He beat you twice. He beat you twice this tournament. I know it's gotta hit sour somewhere, like when you're the one seed. But I know you'll come back next year. Good to have you here.
I'm putting my life savings on this McGinnis guy to win.
Wait, fuck off.
He's got no chance. McGinnis is hosting this tournament. This is home field advantage. He's screwed. Life savings on McGinnis to win in one game. One game.
Good to have you here.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time. Back to you. Game. Got the 2 seed. Gannon, the 4 seed over the 1 seed 2 times. Let's have a good clean match here, boys. Gannon's gonna get home team here. Play ball. Okay. All right, so we got bottom of 3. Gannon is up 9-2 on Rich. He's a 7 spot to tie. It's a ball. Strike. But it's 1-2. Strike 3.
What?
Ball. Out. 1 out.
First and second.
Foul ball. Out. 2 outs. Foul ball.
2 outs, 1 strike, 2 on.
I'm not gonna lie, if I was down 7 in the third inning, I'd forfeit. Yeah, see, that's the difference. I got that dog. The dog a fucking chihuahua.
Ball, 2-1.
Back here with HGM Broadcasting. Here with the second place finisher, the 4 seed at 4. Great outing for you this tournament at the Oakwood World Series. What's your takeaways from this last game, the 9-2 loss to Game?
Yeah, I mean, I did what I needed to do. I'm going to gain some sponsorships, you know. From here on out, I'm going to focus a little bit more on pitching because my offense was there. 9 runs in the second inning won't cut it.
So, Rich, I think the tournament overall went really well for you. You know, you beat the 1 seed twice, knocking out of the tournament. I don't think there's really much to say. I mean, you did what you needed to do. Everyone counted you out, and you're the only one that stepped up and counted yourself in. I mean, what's to come for you?
Yeah, I mean, beating the 1 seed two times, I mean, I think he was more like a 0 seed to me. It was pretty indicative that he was not the 1 seed. After pool play, somehow he got that seed. But, I mean, I shut him out one game, actually, and I took over the rest of the time. It wasn't ever a competition, but I had some good competitors out there other than him. I did. But it was a good tournament for me, nonetheless.
Yeah. Well, thank you for your time. Hope to be seeing you soon. Back to you. Back here at the Oakwood World Series, we got our number one champion right here, Gannon McGinnis. Gannon, how are you, man?
I'm great.
He's great. Last name, a shocker! 9-2 finish. Real shocking finish there. 9-2, a great second inning. Six runs. What's the takeaway?
You know, I just kept hitting the ball. That's just what it came down to. At home run, that was nice. And, you know, his pitcher just couldn't do anything against my batters, and there's nothing you can do about that for him. I mean, he played a great game, pitched a great game. I just hit the ball.
Yeah, the ball smashed. I mean, you played great. I mean, 2 walk-offs. I think you got lucky the first round against Hunter, great player. Had 2 walk-offs on him this tournament. Tough outing. I think he'll come back strong, sleeper of the tournament. But Gannon had a great tournament. 9 runs in the championship, 2 walk-offs. I mean, can't say more about his game. Great player, great attitude. I mean, anything you'd like to say?
Yeah, I just want to thank my mom and my dad for...
mom and dad, yeah. The number one seed, he's sponsored by Arizona Tea. Come get it. Back to you.